and then I'll be done.
Now turn your dumbbells this way. There you go.